Okay, you guys, here's some more another collection of WWE funny moments. These are just a blast. There's, as I've said, there's been so many classic comedy bits through the years in the WWE.
You, buddy.
Some
What's your name?
talented people.
Stan.
Oh, I've seen this one.
Oh, see? I just can't stand.
Calm down, Sean.
Don't tell me that. Oh.
I like that one. I've seen that one on a number of occasions. They shot that angle perfect too to make the kick look as strong as they could, as as real as they could. Not that Sean ever needed camera angles to make anything look strong. Oh, I think we've all seen this one too. This kid. There was a lot of conversation. I think I should probably look in the comment section of this video. There was a lot of conversation. People were trying to determine if that was legit, if a kid really ran onto set or if it was a work. Clearly a work, though, you guys. I mean, if you look at it, look at the funky way the security guards just come running in together a la Keystone Cops. Yeah. I mean, Batista, they cut away from it. Batista does a good job of selling it by underselling it, not being over the top with it. But yeah, clearly a work. This is what.
Good luck, champ.
What I always loved about Kurt Angle, phenomenal, obviously, brilliant athlete, gold medalist, phenomenal wrestler, professional wrestler as well. And he could play the goofball perfectly, perfectly. A big Kurt Angle fan.
Oh. Who's in there, Kabuki?
Good line. Who's in there, Kabuki? What? That actually, my first thought on that was this a Nickelodeon episode of the WWE? He got slimed. Oh,
oh, no.
Oh my.
There's not Don't enough spray tan in the world to spray into my eyes.
Well.
Dolph Ziggler, man. I love Dolph Ziggler. I was so disappointed when they let him go. I knew it would never happen. My thing was, I had always wanted to see them take Dolph and like have him break Roman's streak on a fluke. Not even necessarily a fluke thing, but do an angle where he had to sub for somebody. And it's supposed, Roman's just supposed to run over him and Dolph takes the belt. I would have loved something like that. I thought Ziggler was a blast. Fun to watch. One of the best sellers in the business. Good on the mic. And never got as big a push as I think he should have.
Like this.
Oh, my, Randy. Ooh. Oh. Orton's pretty good, too. He doesn't get enough credit for it. The work he can do just facially and stuff. That was a good response.
Hold himself.
Oh.
Kane strong.
Ooh, ooh, ooh.
He beat Randy Orton.
That's some pretty good caveman shit right there. That was good.
Toothpaste.
Word associations. That was Kane, wasn't it? Yeah, it's Kane. Toothpaste? All right. Mox.
I know what he does with that.
Oh, that's wrong on so many levels. I mean, every so often in the indies, we'd get and you guys see it in, indie promotions all the time. You got to get creative sometimes with the nut shots or the tearing of the ball sack. That was Dwayne Gill. I like that he's on the phone. I hadn't seen the one. That's a good bit. I like that. That's good. He's selling that well. So is Gil. I was looking to see who's. Not that it matters. Okay, there's a tough one for you. Some of you guys probably saw this live. Who's applying the hold? I can't. Again, not that it matters. But I'm just curious. No, all I can see is hair. Is it AJ? Is it AJ? I'm trying to see the thing. I think it's AJ. That's what I'm going with. You guys got condimented? That's pretty cool.
No, this would never happen on Canada Day.
Oh, they even took the inserted the reverse angle of the camera taking the pie. I would have liked to have seen that whole bit though. Kevin Owens, another guy I really enjoy and was really cool. We ran into him one time at Disney. And my grandson was with me and my son-in-law, and he was just getting in, and his wife was saying something to him, and he could tell he was frazzled. And I don't like to bug people anyway, especially when they're on vacation. But my grandson was just agog, you know, seeing Kevin Owens there. And so my son-in-law actually went up to him first, and he said, you know, KO, would you mind just a picture with the kid? I know this is a tough time, but... And he was super gracious about it. And at a time when you could tell Kevin was just annoyed. Trust me, somebody who goes to Disney regularly, it can be stressful. Your vacation can be stressful. And you could see the stress around him, but took the picture. Good dude.
Well, the Rock
doesn't matter how it makes
love that one. Tell him, Mick. That was a classic. That one I watched live. That was good. And I don't think you guys probably have inside information. I don't think that was worked. I don't think Rock worked. I don't think Rock knew that was coming, did he? Do you guys know for sure? Because I always assume just from the reactions and everything, it could have been. But I think Mick got him with that. You guys are gonna burst my bubble and say no, it was a work, huh? Good old Hacksaw. He's from the same area in New York as was I, and you know, all of us, the wrestlers up there, all knew him. Good dude, fun guy. From Glens Falls.
What? It's for charity. Oh.
That's good. The ice bucket challenge. The ice bucket to the face. Well, you put that right on his nose. That had to feel good.
What? It's for charity.
Oh, oh, he did too. That's a plastic bucket. Oh. Okay, that's good. That's good. I like that. I love it when the guys can have that much of a good time with a spot, you know, that whole thing there with Ambrose and AJ.
The F Cinco's WWE champion.
What the hell, Brock? That's Brock Lesnar doing a dance in a sombrero. Okay. That's not something I expected to see. I like that. Good old Spike. That's pretty good stuff.
You better keep going.
Oh, so what? Oh, that must have been the precursor to what we saw earlier. So I was right. It was AJ, huh?
Remember, AJ.
That's pretty good.
Check it out. Hey, that's when I first won the WWF title.
Yeah.
Man.
Oh, this is cool.
I'm a simpleton. Stuff like that will always make me laugh. But again, the way Angle sells it, it is a lot of it. That's somebody that level of athleticism and everything, and that big in the business. He could play the dork so well.
World Wide Web.
Yeah. Well, at least within the gay community. And, oh.
See what I mean? Orton's reactions are really good. That was a good one too. I like that.
In the gay community.
Yeah.
Oh.
Randy.
Ever.
Young Randy.
And you people think this is funny.
That's a good bit too. A lot of these I don't think I've seen, but the harsh truth is I probably have seen them. And all the chair shots, the post concussion are saying, "Nah, you don't. You never saw it before." And so, hey, when you have post concussion syndrome, the one upside to it is things are new all the time. You get to enjoy seeing something the first time, five or six times. Oh yeah, this one I do remember seeing. Was that you guys have probably know, I did know the story behind that at one point. They weren't supposed to do that, right? Wasn't there supposed to be actually a winner, one of them hit the floor before the other? I don't know. I'm sure some of you guys know. Tell me in the comments. Cause I know there was a story behind that. Santino was a lot of fun too. John Cena. Never got into Del Rio. I don't know. I never found him as all that exciting. Oh, I've seen that. Yeah, Steiner, you just resell it as he was just taking out the leg. Scott Steiner's an amazing athlete. Certainly, you know, phenomenal amateur wrestler and ridiculous physique and all. He had a lot of screw up moments, didn't he? Yeah, just seemed like he was just a little bit clumsy at times. The bull in the china shop. These are fun. Let me know if you guys enjoy these. We'll finish up this whole try not to laugh in a couple more videos.